What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Hope you're all having a great day. I just finished up a great meetup at the Florida Frontier Group here in Brooksville. Me and a couple guys came down here to Citrus, and we're gonna do some riding around. So sit back, relax, and I'll show you their rigs. They're gonna be here in a little bit, so hang tight. All right, so we got a Sixtera. Second gen Nissan. Another Xterra. And another Xterra. All right, we're not here for about 10 minutes. We're already stuck. So Brandon, tell us what happened here.
Just little 33s couldn't do it.
Traction boards, dude.
I'm not gonna climb out of that.
No, you're.
Yeah, I don't think so.
I don't grab that computer.
See how it goes. So far, no movement. None whatsoever. Man, I can see that front bumper of his moving. Take one more step back. It's gonna take quite a bit to get above that little ridge. Julio, I don't feel good with you standing there, dude. I just don't. If that bumper comes off, I can actually see it moving, so. So I'll come this way a little bit. One more time, that'll get him. He needs a locker up front. Did it. Clap, clap, clap.
Yeah, a lot more washed out than the last time I was here, but there was about five or six different lines in the day.
think Brandon's gonna give this a shot. I don't know if I will or not. It's pretty deep. I think the Nissan's got the clearance for it. Well, damn, that looked pretty easy.
Go straight, keep going. Keep going, straight, straight. Now start cutting passenger. Yep, now keep it that way and go. Now straighten it out. Cut passenger a little bit. Go straight, you got it. Yep, just keep going straight. It's kicked me over to the right, to the left. All right, just keep going straight. Start cutting passenger. Straight. Yep, just hold it straight, you're good, you got it.
I tell you to give it some gas, I'll let you know when. You're gonna want to see how it goes.
It's a little sketchy right there in the middle.
Yeah, you took a seat. That's the spot. I was like, ooh, I was like, fuck.
That's a little soft. Tell him he's got it.
He's got it, man.
Or do whatever he wants.
He's giving it gas. Like, if it's halfway through, you'll feel it get a little soft. He's getting up the groove before I go. But,
you get further.
Yeah, I get it.
Oh, shit. That's what it is. It's off camber right there. He was close. As far as I made it right there, and I bailed. Your bumper's touching the water. You're your winch line is below water. Good call. Now this one looks really deep, so I don't think anybody's gonna do it. I do want to come back here when I get the 6-inch lift to put on and give it a shot. Good right now. That's how it looks, touching the water. So before all that happened, in the morning we went to the Florida Frontier Club meetup in Brooksville, Florida at the Nissan dealership. Had to be about 20 or so trucks came out. Everyone had a good looking truck. Everyone was really nice. They had some great food. So we hung out there for a while until we went out to Citrus. Take a look at the trucks and comment below if you have a Nissan of any kind. Let me know what you've done to it and let me know how you like it. The audio in this clip is muted because there is some music playing in the background, and you know YouTube doesn't like that kind of thing. So, take a look, and we'll see you guys in the next video.